previously on Valheim.
All right, next step, we get the Sertling Core.
We're gonna go through the levels of coal farming.
Oh my, wait. So much aura.
Now on Valheim.
Oh shit, oh my god, that actually scared me. What the fuck? Oh
my god. Why is he on my meat? Oh my god, wait, no, he's attacking. Hope you enjoy the video. Can we hit 30 likes?
We have to try to find a swamp, what the fuck? Oh yeah, that's what we were doing. We were making a boat. So we had the boat dog.
Yes! Yes!
Always keep wood, that's another life hack. Always keep wood on you. Sailing 101. So what you wanna do? You wanna go with the wind. You see that two... See how the mast is moving to the... Bro, I do not know ship terminology.
You gotta take a look at the wind, and then you wanna position the sail either against or with, depending on where you're trying to go. Bro, this boat fucking sucks.
I feel like the swamp vine would be like down. Why is there a campfire all the way over there?
Oh my gosh, what is that? Yo, what is that?
What in the world? Oh, a little island. Oh my gosh, we got a little island. What?
Bro, we can make an island base.
An island base? What is this? Abyssal barnacle. I'm mining it.
Can you build a crafting table in here?
It won't even let me. That's not even an option. It says invalid. I thought this was an island.
Abyssal razor and abyssal.
What the fuck?
What?
This island's having a seizure. Oh shit! This ain't an island, bro.
This is like a in that one movie.
All right, I think we gotta go.
Ever seen the Little Mermaid? Don't lose your stamina.
Land ho! Bro, oh my god! What the? The ship is sinking. I trust the wind with my life. This is what I do for a living. I'm only here to sail.
I'm Drake. Maybe I should break
whoa,
a 20.
The, whoa, what the? Oh my god!
Shit, oh my god, that actually scared me. What the fuck?
What the fuck? Yo!
Shooting out.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god, I hit our boat. Repair!
Keep on sailing.
Oh my gosh. U-turn.
Oh my god, we are stationary.
But we gotta go right past it. We.
And it is. Dead.
Let's pick that.
Circle back. What is our ship at? Oh my god. We're one hit away.
Really? Oh my gosh. Oh, it's the swamp. Only the swamp has those kind of trees. Look how beautiful they are. I'm mugging. I'm mewing. All right, but don't underestimate the swamp. First thing you want to do is immediately build a workbench right next to your boat because they attack your boat for some reason.
I missed a cannon event. Oh my god. What the fuck? Yeah. Simon, what the fuck?
We're here. So these guys don't like blunt damage, and my main weapon is a non-blunt weapon.
The abomination is coming our way.
Oh, all right, life hack number two. So if you see a tree like this with a divot, get out your pickaxe. Technique. He's right behind me, isn't he? It's gonna take a minute to build another boat. Oh my gosh. No! Where's the fine trees? Wait, this actually might be perfect. They can make enough fine wood for me. Yes. Yes! Oh my gosh, I got everything to make it. It took so... Jordan, bro, you can stay. What?
I just made it.
What do you mean? I don't even... Oh my, what the... What the heck? Bro, yo. Yo. What's going on? What's going on with the ship?
What the fuck?
What the hell is this?
Yo, what? Yo. I see it now. What's the, take a potion.
What the?
Oh, what the fuck is that? What is that? What is that? What the fuck is that?
I'm dead.
Fuck this swamp. Let's just go down on the island, see what we find.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Yep.
Is that what I think it is?
Oh
yo,
my
what?
Gosh. It's like there was a straight
I feel like
to a swamp biome that's on
the
detour
same island.
Straight. Oh my.
You just died. He just pimp slapped you.
I'm jumping off. Put a mark here.
Base
we have infiltrated the swamp biome and made ourselves a little base. It only took us 3 hours. All right. Let's gonna start dancing again. Oh, he hit the stanky leg. Oh.
Whoa. Do you feel that?
What?
We gotta find iron bad, bro. Oh, wait, I forgot. Oh my gosh.
Oh, the
they're poisonous.
Bro, this is like Dark Souls.
What's going on? Like, bitch. Whoa, Simon, here.
What?
Take this.
What?
I did stuff and I put it in a jar.
Here's another life hack on killing the abominations. They're weak to fire and slash damage. What the? Why are you purple?
It's a level 2. It's a level 2.
Oh my god, he just got slammed. Geez. Oh my god. Why is he on my meat? Oh my. Oh my god. He's dead. Oh.
Root.
Oh snap. 320.
Yeah, they're very weak to blood.
Life hack. Banks. Make a ooze bomb. Ooh.
Yeah. That obliterator would be nice. I'm joking. Yeah.
Oh my god. What? Oh my god, I remember. Hey, GG's to me, dude. They chased me to freaking Alabama. Alright, put this. What? GG's.
Yeah, no, those ghosts are strong.
What? Why are you here? What the fuck am I?
I three shot the Draugr.
Beware of the Sirtlings. Embers are great for our long ghost stamp dash. They're drawn to the. So the advice is literally get on top of a tree. What the? What is that? So there's just people on fire over here, Jordan.
Once they hit the water. Oh, that's the best way to farm Sirtling cores, by the way. They shoot up in the air. And then once they hit water, they turn into Sirtling cores. Or they turn into coal. It's one of the two.
Oh my gosh, I want it.
Pick that up real quick. Break one of the things so you can make a portal over there.
I think I got a better plan. Oh my god. Oh my. Bro, I think the wind actually goes against your boat on purpose. Yes! Oh, life hack? The turtle is gonna drop when it shakes for the third time. So that's one. There's two. Three. I don't think I can get this last one. It's gonna start sinking now. Alright. Sunken crypts. The only cave we ever need.
Alright, follow me. Let me show you this.
Okay.
So come over here. Blah, blah, blah. By the way, on every single one of these, there was shit that I had to mine through. So many enemies and mobs. Cool, good, mined everything. But this is the only one that was simple. I'm holding 32 right now. This is the part where it gets fucked up. This rune shows the boss. More than enough to spawn them in bone mass.
Jeez, bro got money.
This is another fucking like boss area room with there's like two bone piles in here almost. Another room with another like fucking spawns of everything. Took everything. Another room where everything was fucking spawning with another chest going fucking crazy
what
fighting.
What the? It goes down underwater? What?
And there was like one Draugr lead up here. He looked like fucking God. Half the time was me mining.
Awesome. Head to the house that's right here and store all the stuff in it. But I could probably pull the boat over. Alright, I'm here. What the? A ghost just showed up out of nowhere. Oh my god, I'm outrunning the ghost with the power. Oh, there's two! Yeah, yeah, come over to me. Oh my god, I'm killing the ghost, bro. I'm cheesing this is how you cheese the ghost, guys. Life hack.
I'm so stupid.
10 wood. Will I get 10 coal off of 10 wood? According to the smelter logic, I should get 10. 2? Or should we have to run iron back? Oh my gosh, yes. So after you're done getting your stuff, we can get bone mass.
We gotta run everything back to the base real quick. Max level 4s, let's go.
Max level, this is all we need for the fort, really? Oh, Drake. I see the skull. He got his mouth open like, oh. Cook their remains. We're cooking. Oh yeah, life hacks, guys. Life hacks. Level.
We're literally prepping boss stage.
Okay, let me summon.
How are you gonna choose him?
11 winter bones.
You know that poison attack might hit you.
Oh, I'm gonna be inside of a tree. All right, watch and learn, buddy. Watch and learn. Yeah, I'm inside the tree. You should have came in here with me, Jordan. And then watch this. Power of the stag breaker. Oh my god, wait, no. He's attacking.
What the
Part 2.
Well, I already got him like a fourth of the health down. You want me to bring him to you now?
Yes. Yes! Yes!
Oh my god! Cheese!
Cheese! Oh! Oh! I sold!
Stop fucking puking, bitch!
Oh my, I'm back in the tree, bro. Come back to the tree! The tree of Dude. My guy might be retarded. Oh my god, I'm hitting him. I'm somehow hitting him. The tree of truth. I'm hitting him with a bow. Bone mass versus tree, who's gonna win? Very intense fight right here.
There.
Hey, I couldn't see it. Wait, I think I'm legit stuck. Oh my god, I think I'm legit stuck in the tree. Dig me out. Yes! Get me out of here. It's so dark and scary. Yes! Bone mass left you a parting gift. It seems one of many bosses live in the Outer City in the belly of the Wishbone. This bone contains powerful magic guides to things hidden in the earth. Locate silver veins, but also leads to buried treasure. Buried treasure, that's new. Yeah, the old strat was to legit build up on here and just snipe him.
I'm running back to the base.
Which one's the bone one? What the oh my god. Ew.
I think it's the tall one.
Is it this one? Oh, it might be right.
We need this ability. This is the most broken one. We activate it, then everything becomes a tree.
Bone mass had a face. Maybe it's this one.
Is that?
Oh, this one looked like a deer. Yeah.
Yes!
Damage modifier. Resistant versus non resistant versus
resistant. 60%.
His face is moving. Bone mass.
It's a massive bone.
Dead.